we're really interested in understanding how the fly brain works. As far as I know, no one else yet has a machine quite like this.
We're looking here on the outside of the dome. The fly sees something like this from the inside.
The fly is standing in the middle of a domed screen. It's kind of like an IMAX for the fly, which mimics exactly the time course of a damselfly darting in to grab it.